Never do again.
Let me think. Sometimes, just sometimes, in some talks I disobey my parents. Means what they say, I didn't follow. So sometimes it happens. So I think I will not do that again.
Now the same question to you. What is that something you have done that you will never do again?
Love.
Thank you. Same question. What is that something you have done that you will never do again?
I made this mistake.
Is it possible that whole life you will not do the mistake again? Or you will do? The same question for you. What is that something you have done that you will never do again?
एग्जाम टाइम में जो प्रीबोर्ड में किया हुआ गलती मैं बोर्ड में नहीं करूंगा.
नाइस. द सेम क्वेश्चन फॉर यू आल्सो. व्हाट इज दैट समथिंग यू हैव डन दैट यू विल नेवर डू अगेन.
आई विल नेवर ट्राई टू डिसअपॉइंट माय पेरेंट्स.
थैंक यू. नंबर थोड़ा सामने कर दो. नाउ इट्स अ टर्न फॉर गर्ल्स. Smriti, what makes you different from the other girls in the school?
Telling speech with confidence.
Okay, thank you. Nihal, what makes you different from the other girls in the school?
Making jokes and make the people laugh.
Thank you. Same question. What makes you different from the other girls in the school?
I'm not speak suddenly with strangers and others' classmates also.
What makes you different from the other girls in the school?
First time I told debate in the school and I won second prize.
Many of children, they have got the second prize. That's the same question for you. What makes you different from the other girls in the school?
I am the head girl of the school.
Thank you. Now this round is completed, the second round. Here is a question for the boys. What is the one lesson you learned as a child that still affects your life today? What is the one lesson you learned as a child that still affects your life today?
I've learned to enjoy my life. When I was a child, I used to play a lot, and I learned that in every and each moment of life, you should enjoy whatever it is, live in the present.
Thank you. The same question for you. What is the one lesson you learned as a child that still affects your life today? Boys. tomorrow and gained any one ability or quality, what would you want it to be? If you woke up tomorrow and gained any one ability or quality, what would you want it to be?
I would like to have a voice like Arijit Singh.
Thank you. If you woke up tomorrow and gained any one ability or quality, what would you want it to be?
I would like to have the ability to understand and learn all the question and answer and all the things I learned for the exam.
Thank you. If you woke up tomorrow and gained any one ability or quality, what would you want it to be?
I want to be an idea.
Thank you. If you woke up tomorrow and gained any one ability or quality, what would you want it to be?
Solve physics question without any difficulty. Thank you.
Thank you. The main here. If you woke up tomorrow and gained any one ability or quality, what would you want it to be?
I want to read physics from dusk till dawn.
Thank you. It's done to go. Physical beauty is a curse or a boon for girl? Is physical beauty is a boon or a curse for a girl?
According to me, it is boon, as beauty is not everything. We should present ourselves with confidence or talent, whatever we have. Beauty is not the way to judge anyone.
Thank you. Nihar, is physical beauty is a curse or a boon for a girl?
I think it is a boon for a girl. As not the physical beauty is judging everything about the girl. It is only the personality that's a
boon. Is physical beauty is a boon or a curse for a girl?
Sorry ma'am, I'm not agree that statement because every girl should be purity in the behavior, personality overcome hona chahiye. Personality is hona chahiye. Look doesn't matter. I think.
Is physical beauty is a curse or a boon for a girl? Is physical beauty is a curse or a boon for?
Physical beauty is a boon for a girl क्योंकि मत जरूरी होता है physical beauty में नहीं जाने चाहिए सूरत में नहीं सीरत में मरिए सूरत में क्या रहेगा और दिल साफ रहेगा बहुत
Thank you, it's over. Now I am just giving this mic to Soma madam. Where is she? Soma madam.
That a ceremony, a program, or a function is incomplete without the blessing of the senior most member. Since Principal Sir is the senior most member of our DAV family, I request him to please come up and share his blessing on the needful students.